up a great big wall. I've taken a great, great fall. And all the king's horses, all the king's men couldn't pull me together again. To put me together again, Lord, put me together again. 'Cause I
are some people in life that make you laugh a little louder, smile a little bigger, and live a little better. You can find them gathered at the table, sharing wisdom. Three times every weekday, 7 a.m., 8:30 p.m., and 2 a.m. Eastern. Join the conversation, only on Daystar.
Marcus and Joni, a talk show focused on hope for a brighter tomorrow. Relevant, thought-provoking, and real. Normal people overcoming real-life struggles. Isn't it about time you had some good news? Live at noon, 11 Central, every Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. Only on Daystar.
Start your Sunday morning off right by watching Changing Your World with Creflo Dollar at 7:30.
So to the Spirit, and from the Spirit, you're going to reap Zoe life.
Then PowerPoint Ministries with Jack Graham at 8.
You're not fully educated if you don't know your Bible.
Followed by Kingdom Connection with Jensen Franklin at 8:30.
You don't get good to get God. You get God to get good.
Sundays on Daystar. Experience it.
One Network.
The most popular family entertainers, spiritual leaders, and stars.
Reaching out through television to more and more people every day.
One Channel.
Exceptional lineups and engaging events.
24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
Where do you find the best in faith television?
Daystar.
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 Sending God's message of hope across the country and around the world.
Lifestyle, arts and entertainment, family, health, music, news, and it doesn't stop there.
Daystar is today's generation of faith-based television.
Multicultural, family-friendly programming that reaches diverse audiences all over the world.
That's why I love Daystar.
One Network, changing the way faith-based television is viewed. Daystar. Experience it. You're watching Daystar. Experience it. Experience revival with Marcus Lamb at Covenant Church on Friday, November 11th.
When you don't feel like it, when you don't feel good, that's when you need to become militant and say, I'm going to praise him anyway.
Receive a powerful and insightful message from Marcus Lamb and worship with Joni Lamb and the Daystar Singers. Covenant Church welcomes Marcus Lamb, Friday, November 11th at 7 p.m., hosted by Jesse and Kathy Duplantis. Find out more at daystar.com/Marcus.
The Word of God. Written and read in over 800 languages. All at your fingertips. Hear it. Read it. Believe it. Daystar.com/Bible.
You're gonna
The journey is a process and a discovery. It shows us not only the world, but our purpose in it. Painted by our passions, our struggles, our beliefs. The journey brings us face to face with ourselves, our relationships, and our God. Reflections.
Thank you.